Hello guys, welcome to Legit Boss once again. Okay guys, it is still me. You can say that we are using Legit Boss 001 on this channel. The reason is because our main channel had issues, so we have to create another one so that we can be able to share all these tutorials. Okay, so make sure to subscribe if you are new, or if you are hearing my voice for the first time, ensure to subscribe so that you don't miss out any of our latest updates on money making. Okay, so in this video guys, I'll be showing you guys how to do your KYC or how to do your verification on mepass or MEC. Previously I have explained everything about this platform, how you make money on this platform for free. This is airdrop. Mepass is an airdrop. As you can see here on my balance, I'm having over 0.8 MEC. Okay, this MEC you are seeing here is a token, and it is money, and it can be sold as USDT, can be sold as Naira, anyhow you want to do it. Okay, so before I proceed to show you guys how to get your account verified, perhaps you have submitted your face verification, or you have submitted your normal ID for verification and yet you are still not getting verified. In this video tutorial, I'm going to be showing you how to achieve that. Okay, all you need to do is to pay attention to this video, watch from beginning to the end. Okay, now what is this app all about before I proceed? Now, how do you earn? It is very simple. It is only when you get verified, that is when you will have access to invite link. For anybody introduced to this platform, you are getting at least 400 naira worth of 0.1 MEC. So each of these 0.1 MEC you are seeing here represent 400 naira if you are selling it to Naira. And then you cannot have access to this only if you get verified. Okay, now how do you verify your account? It's simple. When you register on this platform, you'll be given 1 MEC. This MEC you are seeing here will be staked automatically, which means it cannot be added here, but you can actually withdraw the one that has been here. Let's click on it to see. You can see this meta earth individual rights. This is the bonus they give you when you register with someone's link. You will receive 1 MEC after your verification. Then you can actually claim it. You understand? You can claim it, but there is no need for that. Allow it to continue accumulating for you. Okay, so now how do you verify? If you submitted your ID and is not yet verified, this is how to get rid of that problem. Click on me ID. When you click on me ID, we see the option verify now. That's for those of you who are newcomer. You see the option verify now. Click on verify now. If you are lucky, they might ask you to do face verification. Then they'll ask you to blink your eye. They'll ask you to open your mouth. They'll ask you to do this thing, to nod your head. So while you are facing the camera. So just to do it the way they ask you to do it, then you'll be verified. But if you are still having this issue, you submitted your ID or you submitted your face verification and after 24 hours, it didn't work. What you're going to do is to click on this place here. When you click on this place here, then you click on transfer to human agent. When you click on transfer to human agent, then it's going to take you to where you can now chat with customer support. And then you are now going to tell them that, hi, customer care, please, I submitted my ID, but is yet to get verified over 24 hours now, over 72 hours now. That's depending on how many hours you have submitted your ID and it has not been verified. So just tell them like that, and then they are going to verify your ID. So this is how to get your account verified. As you can see that I am verified on this account and I am making money already. So this is a very good opportunity for everyone who is looking for a way to make money online. So you have the opportunity to make money online with your smartphone. Okay, don't forget to subscribe to this channel. I remain Legit Boss. Okay, for those of you who don't know me, my name is Legit Boss Sparky, aka Legit Boss, and what I do on this channel is all about business. So for you not to miss out, make sure to subscribe. Okay, thank you for watching this video.